Kansas Governor Laura Kelly has signed the ban on so-called sanctuary cities into law. The Kansas legislature passed the bill in response to Wyandotte County's Safe and Welcoming Act, which would have prohibited police from enforcing immigration law. Governor Kelly says the responsibility to address our broken immigration system rests with Congress and cannot be resolved at the municipal level.